A family in Cimarron Hills is looking for somewhere to stay tonight after their home caught fire. It started in the garage sometime around 1:30 this afternoon at a house near the intersection of Constitution and Leote. Everyone made it out of the home safely, including their 5 pet animals. However, the smoke and fire damage was bad enough that the family cannot stay there. It's not clear right now how that fire started.